Pattaya, Thailand, January 27, 2009. It's a typical day for stuntwoman Kunjana Katkau, cooking a meal and applying her makeup. Yet look closer and meet her 5,000 roommates.
My feeling is it's a bedroom with lovely and friendly scorpions that want to sleep with me.
Kunjana spent the last month confined to a shopping mall glass box the size of a bedroom. She lives, sleeps, and even reads the paper here with stinging hordes of 4-inch-long Asian forest scorpions. Kunjana is attempting to break her own prior record of 32 days, this time adding 24 more hours and living with 1,600 more scorpions. Kunjana has been stung 13 times during her record attempt. Asian forest scorpion venom isn't lethal to humans, but a sharp tail barb injects devastating neurotoxins, causing agonizing pain and swelling.
The first symptoms is excruciating pain. It's very painful.
Kunjana survives the night. As the crowd counts down her final seconds, she emerges draped in scorpions. Claiming her new world record, 33 days in a room full of 5,000 hellish housemates.